Hey guys, it's Maddie Styles, and
hey guys, today, it's Star. Today we are doing a collab.
For my 50s and Garbo special.
So I'm doing a collab with Best Buy Limited for her 50s.
And your 20s Garbo special?
Yes.
Thank
you.
So
today we're going to we're doing an exercise in class.
Stuff to do if you want to lose weight. We haven't done this for a few days. It is a little effective. It's effective. It does not work in one day. This is not a one day video.
You have to do this a lot.
Trust me, because I did ab workouts for like months and did not. So,
and I'm gonna show you a few pictures that we took yesterday on our trip. So I put them right here. Okay. So let's get on with the video.
The first one is a plank
for 15 seconds.
And I have shorts on the video.
So if you don't know how to do a plank, then
you want to be in like sit-up position, but you want to have your elbows on the ground. And you want to hold yourself up. You don't want to be laying on the ground like this.
You don't want to be laying like this. You want to
hold yourself up. So,
1, 2, 3, 4.
And don't let your chin touch your chest.
7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Okay. And I don't have my recording on my mic, so we're gonna have to do it again.
Okay, the next one, a little more difficult,
the side things, which I hate. So what you wanna do is you wanna lay like this, lay on your side and then lift your legs up. And you wanna do that on each side 25 times. So 25 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Whew!
Next side.
The next side's even more bad.
It won't work.
Okay, I'll be back.
Next one is called a Superman.
Yeah, the next one is a Superman. So what you want to do, you want to lay on your back, but your legs have to be up off the ground. Like,
this is an upside down.
Like, Superman.
Up off the ground. And you want your arms to be off the ground.
This is an upside down Superman.
Yeah.
And you're going to hold that.
11, 12, 13, 14.
Then you want to flip over and do the same thing, don't let your legs, your hands touch the ground for 15 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Okay. Next one?
The one on your back is a lot worse.
Next one is a little harder. So you get on your...
The trick to this one is to go slow so it burns.
So you lay on your back with your head half in the ground, and you want to look up.
Look up.
And then your knees.
One.
But keep your knees bent. If you do this 25 times.
Uh-huh.
And go slow. So it's like this one.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14,
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
Okay. So that's it. And what you want to do is you want to do 200 crunches. It can be any time during the day.
So we're you can do split that, it out. But we're going to pause the video when we do this.
I'm not going to do it on camera.
Yeah, I'm okay.
You don't have to do the crunches right after this workout because you'll probably already be sore from it.
So 200 crunches.
200 crunches. If you don't know what a crunch is, you can do it like this. Like this.
I'll show you the way I do it. So you do this.
And then you're gonna keep your head looking up and lift up. It's kinda like a sit up. But you crunch your stomach. Do it again. Don't keep pretending you're past this up anymore. Yeah.
Then you do 100 jumping jacks.
100 jumping jacks. It'd be better. The best way to lose weight, do 100 jumping jacks. Or you can do Russian twists.
You do
100
jumping jacks. And make sure your elbows touch the ground. And do that again. This is a Russian twist. How many of those?
100.
100 of those. 100. Jumping jack, then 200 crunches. Yeah.
And that should be it.
And you can do sit-ups if you want.
We did 50 bed sit-ups where you like...
Yeah, you recorded me doing this on both of them. So. Sit where? Make sure it's recording.
Okay.
Sit where, like...
Go on the ground. Push-ups, and do push-ups that way if you don't want to do regular push-ups. So yeah, and that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for the subscribers. Thank you so much for her getting 20. And we'll see you in our next video. Bye.
Oh, by the way, I know I did a video editing today, so.